Ocean Jackson.
New apartment manager and on-site repair person.
Oh, hell no. She's a woman.
Oh, hell no. How did that happen?
We're tenants. Temporarily. Don't need anything.
Sophie, baby, don't cry. I told you I was leaving. Just play your video game, take care of your sister, all right? I love you.
I can't take her on. And, I mean, this building, my kids.
She needs somebody stable like you. Because there ain't nobody in our family more stable than you, baby girl.
What about your son who's waiting on you?
You act like that's the only kid I've got.
Luby, what'd I tell you about leaving my daughter alone?
Okay, don't even start that mess because you come up here twice a month and all you do is find fault.
Maybe my kids would be better off without me.
Every problem has a solution.
Mr. Bailey, I'm tired of it. Dream list, wish list, to-do list. I want to be at the finish line.
I understand what you're going through.
Oh, man.
My husband did everything for me. I never had to worry about anything. I don't know how to do this by myself.
None of us do. All I'm saying is, you gotta start somewhere.
I got the job.
I got the job!
I'm so happy for you.
How did any man let you get away? You're a great mother, and it's a pleasure to watch.
He's a good man, but I could never be happy with him, but maybe you can.
I tried with her, but she got to get out of my house.
Well, I don't call it trying. Trying is not thrown in the towel after 2 months.
She's not my responsibility!
Sure she is! She's your family!
I can't leave her here, man. I can't leave her with you no more. I can't do this. I love her too much.
Okay.
I can't do this.
Okay, I'm
sorry.
I love you.
I'm sorry.
Hey, baby. Remember me? Your husband?
I got fired 2 days ago. Ocean, how do you do it?
You. And if we pool our resources together, we can help each other.
And this is the diary of a single mom trying to get ahead in the world, trying to hold her under.